Two people are dead after officers say a driver tried to pass other cars in the opposite lane in Sutter County. This all happened about 1:30 yesterday afternoon. CHP says a Toyota Camry tried to pass other cars on Larkin Road north of Riviera. Larkin Road is a two-lane undivided highway. Before the driver could return to the correct lane, the car crashed head-on with the Ford F-150. The driver of the Camry was hurt and two passengers were killed. Three people in the F-150 were also hurt. No names have been released.